I don't believe that we are trying to reach the summit of the mountain. And I don't believe that we are trying to cross the finish line. What do I mean by this? Maintaining our Armenian identity and culture is not a task, it's not a job we have to do and we're done with, but rather a lifestyle filled with passion, love, and happiness. Armenian culture and identity is you. You are Armenian culture. You are Armenian identity. And the sooner we realize that being our true self is being Armenian, the sooner we're gonna see change. To maintain our Armenian identity and culture, we must understand why it is important, what you can do to maintain it, and what's at stake for the younger generation. It is crucial to truly understand why it is important to maintain our culture and identity. I know it's hard to grasp at first, but Armenian culture is you. It is who you are. It runs through your blood and veins. Many people don't realize how much our culture and belief influence us. The first language we all spoke was Armenian. The first food we ate was not a hamburger, but rather a meticulously wrapped dolma. Appreciate what you have. Our culture is so sacred and our history is so pure. Our language is one of the most unique in the world. Culture is a beautiful thing, especially the Armenian culture. And that is why, as an Armenian in the diaspora, it is a responsibility to be true to yourself and embrace that culture. Young soldiers in Artsakh, 18, 19 years old, are putting their lives on the line for their homeland. I look up to these men and women as heroes. To love your culture, your people, your homeland to the point where you're willing to risk your life for it. Knowing why it is important to maintain our culture and identity is nothing if we are not willing to take action. Speaking Armenian is not something we should be forced to do or reminded to practice. Because it's built in us, it is natural to you. It's just drifting away through the great influence of the English language through television, social media, and everyday encounters. We must speak Armenian with each other to reestablish that natural flow. I'm an active member of the Armenian Youth Federation, Homanetmen, and I attend many Armenian events. You have to be active in your community. You have to do something. Join your community's AYF chapter, because taking action is what is going to make change. Now that we've discussed how to take action, let's talk about what's at stake for the younger generation and what we can accomplish. The younger generation is spoiled. We are. And it may not even be our fault because of where we grew up and how cushioned we are. But I think we'll accomplish many great things due to our understanding of technology and our education. We're drifting away from our culture because of this great influence of the English language, but we have to learn it, embrace it, and share it. I want you to remember my view on Armenian identity and culture. It is you, it is who you are, and it is beautiful. Now I want to leave you all off with a final thought. About 2 years ago, I went on a class field trip to the Armenian Museum, and there was this piece of artwork that stood out. It was three pictures. Three square pictures. The first picture was a picture of the Armenian alphabet. The second picture was a picture of the Armenian alphabet mixed with the English alphabet. I started to realize the message this artwork was giving. But what really shook me was the third picture. The third picture was blank. Now, my first reaction was, the Armenian culture and language is going to become extinct. We are in the second picture now, and eventually we will become blank. We'll assimilate with the English culture. But as I went home that night, I realized something. Our goal is not to hold off the edge and not fall into the third picture. And our goal isn't to go back to the first picture. Our goal is to create a new picture. A picture with Armenian music, dances, songs, and literature. And everyone is so worried to take us back to the first picture. But let us create the new picture and guide us. Let us make Armenian songs and Armenian literature. And I believe that our younger generation will have a beautiful picture filled with passion, culture, and our Armenian identity. Thank you.